My name is Kushal Mehta. I am currently interning at Morgan Stanley, and I'm part of their investment banking division. Prior to Stern, I spent the last 6 years in San Francisco. I worked at Deloitte for about 4 years in their audit practice, and then I worked at Uber for 2 years in an accounting capacity. I decided to pursue an MBA to transition to the world of finance, which quickly made NYU Stern one of my top choice schools. It is a world-renowned finance school. It's in the heart of the world of finance in New York City. But more importantly, outside of my career choice, the NYU Stern community was by far the most warm, welcoming, and inclusive group of students that I spoke to during my application process. And that spoke to me a lot about the culture of the school before I even set foot on campus. When I talk to students, I always tell them that no matter what your career path is, New York City will provide you with the opportunities to network with professionals, to go see different companies in your 2 years and beyond as part of your experience. Being an international student, coming into NYU Stern, although I expected a large international contingent of students, I was surprised with the massive variety of backgrounds and experiences the Stern student body has. Not only do I have classmates from all over the world, but each of them also has very unique backgrounds. From students that are professional athletes or that were professional athletes to students that had their own startup. The list sort of goes on and on. This really just makes for a very interesting and diverse experience inside and outside the classroom. To describe the Stern MBA admissions experience in one word, I would say the experience was genuine. The Stern team really cares about the individual they're bringing into the program beyond their GMAT score, beyond their resume. I applied to several schools, more than an average MBA student would apply to, so the difference was noticeable. And to be honest, it was refreshing. The Stern process allowed me to be myself, to really showcase what I'll bring to the table and what I'll bring to the incoming class of students. If I was to give advice to someone applying to the Stern MBA program, I would say three things. First, don't tailor the application to what you think the admissions team wants to hear. Stern's community does not happen by accident. They genuinely look for candidates who bring more to the table than their GMAT score, than the resume. Be yourself, showcase what you'll bring to the table, and that'll set you up for success. Tap into your network with coffee chats. The Stern community is super warm and welcoming, and they will take out time for you throughout the process. If you're unsure, reach out, talk to as many people as you can. MBA is a huge commitment, and you want to make sure you make the most out of your 2 years. To the extent possible, come visit the school. Stern, more than any other school, thrives on its location right in the heart of New York City. If you're able to, come experience the energy firsthand and see for yourself why NYU Stern is one of the top schools in the world. If I was to describe the Stern experience in one word, it would be surreal. From the beginning of the application process, NYU Stern was a top choice school for me. I'm now a year in, and it feels like time is flying by and I want it to stop, but the experience is totally worth it. Take it in if you're part of this two-year MBA program. Enjoy it, build those connections, because those connections will truly last beyond the 2 years of the program.